some animals on this hillside. We're coming down an absolute all-dad super highway. Every piece of dirt on this whole hillside has been turned up from hooves. A lot of game. After about 30 minutes of hiking through some thick, nasty Edwards County brush, we're coming out through the creek up the Audad Trail. Almost there. Sniper's Outpost. About that double lens. Mighty beast. Oh yeah. What a ram. What a hunt. Lots of these sheep running the hills in Edwards County. Picked up a rifle. Super windy today. Had a nice hike. What a sheep. Got some nice chaps here. If you notice, he's got some pretty good calluses on his knees. They get down on their knees, they wallow, make a dustpan. Wallow in that dust, that'll help keep the bugs off of them. Of course, here in this drought, it's about all there is dust. Country's looking pretty rough. This guy was hungry. He's got some age to him. Let me bring the camera in tight. Look at some of this character of war wounds. Big old ram right here. What a sheep. His younger buddies definitely looked a lot smaller when this toad came stepping out. They knew he was boss.
Pretty. From Morocco, Africa, to the hill country of Texas. Look at this character on these horns.